Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I am Asia Farhan here, 15 years old, studying at Zahira National School. Welcome to Teen Talks version. I am here with a few challenging questions. Let's move on to it. Top 5 qualities: helping others, caring about others' feelings, kindness, honest, and respecting elders. Top 5 skills: memorizing stuffs, singing, sportsmanship, presentation, and drawing. My uniqueness: my attitudes, goals, and characters. Question number 1. If you could have only one superpower, what would it be? Ladybug. I wish to be a ladybug, helping people from evilization day and night. 2. Imagine you are the president and you need 3 people to assist you. Who would you pick and why? First, a knowledgeable person to guide me. Second, a doctor to take care of my health. Third, a military person to protect me as well as my country. 2. If you could set one rule for the family that we all have to follow, what would it be? Definitely, it would be cleaning, because I hate mess and I don't like rubbish sticking onto my feet. 4. What you have learned important in your life that you feel will be the most useful? Keep trusting Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. 5. What do you feel are the most important things to living a great life? As per my knowledge and family experience, patience, knowledge, satisfying with what you have are the most important things that will lead us to a happy, healthy, and a great life. 6. Imagine you are the teacher tomorrow at school. What 3 things you teach that you think would help make school more useful for one's future? At the very first, I will teach my students to think positive. Second, to be their self, truthful and honor to others. Third, obey elders and to be kind with youngsters. 7th one. 7. When someone is feeling stressed, what 3 suggestions you do share with them on how to feel less stressed? My word should be kind enough, so the first I ask them to do is calm down and take a deep breath. 2. Drink a glass of water. 3. Forget all about it and tomorrow is a new day. How would you explain the word love to someone without using the word love? Kindness or a bond sharing each other. 9. Which of your friends do you think I will like the most and why? I can the type of moving with every of my friends, but when I consider the ones I like the most, I consider their appearance, sometimes attitudes and character. 10. If you could grow up to be famous, what would you be famous for? I wish to be a most popular scientist in the world. 11. If you had enough money that you never had to hard work, what would you do with your time? I will involve in social works, sharing my knowledge with others. At the last, what do you think is keeping you from complete happiness? Peace, calm, and tidy environment. Thank you for watching our video. Until we meet next time, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.